Yes, you can measure velocity with a camera. Not that I'm likely to do it again. I want to know how fast objects are moving, but I don't have any specialized equipment. What I do have is my camera, which can shoot video at 60 frames per second. My theory was that if I have linear motion along a calibrated scale, I can determine how far the object has moved in a 60th of a second, and thus velocity. Some assumptions I made is that the camera is taking the frame exactly 1/60th of a second apart. Also, I don't know how long my camera takes to capture a frame, and thus how much of an effect rolling shutter would have on the positions. I do believe that things moving across a long axis of the frame would be unaffected, and as this is the primary motion of the Nerf darts I was testing the velocity of, I assume that it does not have a significant effect. I brought my camera shutter down to 1/4000th of a second to reduce motion blur. Getting the footage is not that hard, determining the velocities was. Editing it down and then counting the frame took hours and hours for the 88 shots I took. While for one or two shots the time needed is reasonable, but the number of samples needed so inconsistencies average out would take way too much time. I was originally planning to try to make some generalizations about the Nerf guns and darts used, but there were too many variables for that to work. If you would like to look at my data, a spreadsheet is linked in the description.